Hey everybody, I think we're okay, but yeah, I was noticing some frame drops. Getting back from the break. Hello, how is everyone doing? No gurring, Jay, no gurring. Good luck, Daisy. I was catching up a little bit on chat, and good luck. Calls for a longer break, maybe. Frames are not dropping at the moment. I don't know when they drop, you said at the beginning of the break or before the break. I think we're okay. That was good. That was an extra long break for me. That was a whole 8.5 minutes compared to 5. It felt good. And cheers. Cheers all. I had to go wash the mug. I have Kim with the two mugs. I now put the two mugs when they're both clean, I put them both in the tiny freezer compartment in the fridge. Keep them cold, but I had to go down and wash. Iceman, you just got to the giraffe scene. So good. So good. Hey, by the way, the Iceman cometh. It's another streamer here on Twitch. You should all check out. If you don't know him already, click, follow. Check him out. Streaming in the afternoons and evenings mostly. So we're overlapping a bit here. And I'm not trying to drive anyone away, but you have a good time. So give him a follow. Working my way up to a full 10-minute break one day. One day. One day. I remember maybe not precisely my first time at the giraffe scene, but I remember my reaction to it. My original reaction to the giraffe scene. And how could you not? Took me a few playthroughs to realize that you could actually see the shadow with enough shape to kind of know what was coming. Maybe even part of its body if you move quickly enough in that scene. First few times I played the game, I thought it was just a complete surprise no matter what. I think it works better as a complete surprise. What? This place is big. Too big. Hello, horse. Horse? Andiamo. Let's go. Nice, Dragoon. I'm glad you like it. Awesome. Yeah, K391. I don't know if it's 100% remixes. I think a few of the songs might be original. The one that I like probably the most is Triple Rush, although I like a five or six of them a whole lot. I've never really done any digging to know if that's a remix or an original, but. All right. Fast travel. Fast travel. Actually, can't we just ride the horse to the edge of the map and it'll warp us there? Yeah. So why would we need to fast travel out of here? Are you sure you want to go to Florence? Are you kidding? So, trot. I forgot trot yesterday. We've established that we have walk. The horse can walk. The horse can trot. The horse can canter. And the horse can gallop. But I cannot bring the horse into Florence. This is not Wild Hunt. to enjoy the city a little bit. Instead of running around like we always do, I get all spastic. Hey, RoboCop, what's up? Welcome. How's your Wednesday going? Look, everything's so peaceful here right now.
I may be expensive, but my goods are worth the extra quattrini. I've never thought of talking about this. I ordered at the Signoria. All merchants trade.
This is the fast walk, by the way, if you see the button prompt for fast walk. This is the not fast walk. Fast walk. Oh, I just robbed everyone. Whoops. Just robbed everyone by accident. Why? Because fast walking. You got Sprite and white cheddar. Cheez-Its. Nice. I could eat some of those. How many guards can you kill? Not nearly enough. Not nearly enough. When I'm getting chased by the guards. I'm actually a little disappointed in myself for not getting used to the old combat more quickly. I still think I will, but I'm struggling with it quite a bit.
What's he up to?
So there's one thing that has been greatly improved, and maybe we could even all agree, in terms of the series progression, whether you like the older games or the newer games in the Creed series, would you agree that the crowds, that the pedestrians and the crowds in the games have been improved quite a bit over the years? I wonder if anyone feels, whoops, that they have not been. Critical, you're reminded why you don't polish your car by hand anymore? And why you do it once a year? Only one small piece is black. Oh no! No, did you polish away a spot of paint? I hardly wash my car. I really don't even wash my car, let alone polish. So I can't say much, but that doesn't sound good. Welcome, though. Hey, Critical.
The Pazzi are dead. Every one of them.
I must admit, I've never before believed I could desire the death of others so badly.
Nor I.
Ezio. Thank you for the role you've played in keeping this dream of mine alive a little longer.
L'onore è mio, signore.
What will you do now, figliolo?
There are still others I must hunt, signore. They're already digging their claws into the heart of Venezia.
No. La bella Venezia. Then that is where your journey must take you, Ezio. Before you leave us, I have something for you. A gift. This cape identifies you as a friend of the Medici. As long as you wear it, the city guards will be more tolerant of your actions. But be warned, it will not grant you immunity from the law. Che la fortuna favorisca la tua lama.
You have acquired the Medici cape. Permanently anonymous to the Medici guards. Notoriety will not increase in Florence or Tuscany. Wonderful. We probably could rob people. Run around and pick everyone's pockets. No, better we get to go to Venice. Far better than that. What do we have to stop here for? Is that how we get to Venice? RoboCop, about what percent have you completed? At what percent have you completed the story? Do you mean when I played it originally, or how far through am I now? Originally, I don't remember. It's been years? I'm sure I was not focused on getting 100%, so I don't know what percent I got. And there were no saves when I reinstalled it and started this playthrough. There were no old saves, so there was nothing to look at. If you're wondering about this playthrough, I really don't know. How far are we in the sequences? Let's check. Database? DNA? Sequence 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 is I think where we've arrived at. So, we're up to sequence 6. Rocky Road, 1480 to 1481. Road trip! Road trip! Ready to roll, baby. Milk is your favorite drink. I do like milk. I don't drink a lot of milk because I don't digest it well, but I drank a lot of milk as a kid. I love milk. I love whole milk. Especially. Milk's so good. Milk's like a treat now. Hey, you're welcome, RoboCop.
Now, don't be shy.
I don't remember how many sequences are in this game, but Creed games tend to have like 12 to 14 sequences. Not all the same. They don't all, but I just can't remember if that was a thing back when this game came out.
Such unbelievable prices I have for you, stimati clienti. You will say I am quite handsome.
Oh, road trip. We're at Leonardo's. Guess who's here? Is this the QTE hug?
Leo,
we don't want to miss the hug. One was telling me we don't want to miss the hug. RoboCop, you got 30 more seconds in case.
Leonardo!
What? She destroyed Lamia?
But he is gone.
More than before?
Leonardo was commissioned by a Venetian noble to paint some portraits. He paid for the maestro to move his entire workshop to Venezia. It's quite an opportunity.
Grazie mille, friend.
Did I miss a hug? I hope I didn't miss a hug because I was getting a text and freaking out over the car. I wasn't even looking at the scene. My brain went blank. What? Lamia's sister has damaged your car before, but destroyed? RoboCop, nothing. I'm sorry. Take care. You gotta go. We've been talking about giving Leonardo a hug. There's a QTE event. And Leonardo da Vinci. Anyways. Sorry. Just distracted for a moment. Okay. Hold on a second. I've got an email. Sort of a client of mine back. Well, yeah, Lamia, I just, from your description, I thought she might have done more. That may, like, maybe she totaled it. Maybe it's... Hold on. Just a computer question, something sort of timely and important. I didn't miss the Leonardo hug, did I? Whew. I'm just getting a text message from someone who hired me sort of as a subcontractor to just do some network work at a place. He was installing stereo equipment, very fancy stereo and home management equipment. And he was looking for login information and IP information. And it was in a PDF I emailed him at the time. And he was asking me if I could email him or text him that information. Which just made my head spin, because if he can did he delete it? Because if he can access his email today, should I send him that information by email, then surely he has the email that I sent him with that information from before. Did he actually dump it? I don't know. I don't get people sometimes. Sometimes I try not to. Don't want to try too hard to make sense of people. Ready to roll, baby. Spiders scare you worse than death. Spiders are worse than death. I don't know. Some spiders are very nice. Where am I going? Now that I've spoken to Leonardo, is this Florence to the mountains? Yes, Venice is just over the hill. Hello, horse. Horse. You'll jump the fence, but you won't jump this. Okie dokie. Are you sure you want to go to the mountains? Oh, hell yeah. What now, Critical? Where's that coming from? Oh, Kim, you were having a back and forth about the car. Yeah.
Leonardo! Ezio? What luck! I have run into a bit of trouble. Let me see if I can help. I know how to fix it, but lack the means to do so. If you could just lift the wagon.
Ryan, we'll see you later. Have a good night. Sleep
what
well.
What is this thing, eh? It looks like a giant bat.
Thank you again for the host, my man.
Just an
Cheers.
Idea I've been working on. I could not leave it behind. What is it for? Well, I shouldn't really talk about it. Beh, al diavolo. I can't hold it in anymore. Ezio, I think I figured out how to make a man fly.
Yes.
Come on, I'll drive. But I haven't even told you where I'm going.
Drive the carriage towards Venice, through the mountains. Flying machine hype.
City. So many sources of inspiration. Ponte di Rialto, Piazza San Marco, L'Arsenale. What's wrong?
We're not alone.
What's happening? Who are they?
Rodrigo Borgia's men.
Why? What do they want with us?
I think they want us dead.
Leonardo, hide! They're trying to climb on board! Knock them off!
Ezio!
Watch forward! Watch out! Don't let the carriage roll over!
Oh, how cool. Well, there you go. I'd much rather take Leonardo da Vinci for a carriage ride than Wes Dickens. Leonardo ain't no snake oil salesman. Whoa!
Hold on tight. It's going to be a little
rough. Shit. Oh, crashing through. Get off my ride. Holy shit.
Hold on, Ezio. We're almost there.
My God. It's getting hectic.
Go, Leonardo. They're here for me, not you.
Yes.
And catch up with you later.
Go, Leonardo, go! This hold off the guards, buying Leonardo time to escape. Hold them off or get to the checkpoint.
Was it worth dying for, idiot?
What are we actually talking about here? Ah, Venice. Desmond? Perhaps? No Desmond? Cape, not effective in this area. And we're back to washed out colors. Look at how desaturated it is, except for that cape. Forley. Well, first order of business, let's go to the viewpoint, and then maybe an assassin's tomb. Hello, Tops. How are you doing? Hey, Entropic, what's up, my Entropic brother? Master Assassin Jay and all the novices in chat. Right. Started rough today, in the same spot where it ended rough last night. Although, I did get through it. Yeah, playing two. Assassin's Creed 2 on PC. Maybe when we next come back to Assassin's Creed, maybe we'll do Brotherhood or Brotherhood Revelations. I don't know. How long are they? Are they 10-hour games, 20-hour games, 30-hour games? Can't even remember if I have looked them up. Oh, you can go up. Come on, Ezio, up. It's right there. You don't need to make a big deal out of that. Oh, you can do that. So you didn't get good overnight? Nope. Sorry to inform you. Getting good did not happen. Before we synchronize. Much simpler landscapes back in the day. Assassin's Creed 2. I think the landscapes have also been improved greatly. Obviously, the technology has allowed the landscapes to be improved with the newer games, but since they've always been so showy, the environments have always been something to enjoy and soak in, then it's hard to say that they haven't improved that over the years because they've been able to. Let's look at the map and then go to that tomb. So now we've got more viewpoints, quite a few, 5 more at least. And somewhere there was a mission, way up there to the northeast. So let's not even head for the mission yet. Let's head for the tomb, and maybe this viewpoint, then the tomb, and then some more viewpoints, and we can work our way up towards the mission. Time check on the game. Today is Wednesday. We've got 6 hours tomorrow and 8 hours Friday. And that might be enough to finish the story. And if it's not, on Saturday, we'll aim to finish this and then go to Syndicate. And we're going to be doing Syndicate, not the game, which we've already played, but the DLC. Some of it. Not Jack the Ripper, which I've already passed on. But Deadly Crimes and Last Maharaja, I'd like to do those on Saturday. And I hear the murder mysteries from Deadly Crimes are really cool. Just might be fun. Some good Sherlock Holmes mysteries. Oh, excuse me. Pardon me. 40. Founded in 798,000 BCE by Paleolithic cavemen who were interested in flint manufacturing. Forli has been an industrial center ever since. The name comes from the Romans, Forum Livi. Forum Livi? Who built the city in 188 BCE along the Via Aemilia, one of several roads they laid after pacifying the Gauls in the region. After Roman rule, it went from Lombard hands into church hands and then became an independent republic in 889, infuriating the Vatican, which spent the next 400 years trying to get it back. On top of Rome's constant manipulations, Forli had to deal with a steady stream of Goth, Byzantine, Lombard, and Frank marauders for the next few centuries, along with annual flooding, which was finally brought under control by diverting nearby rivers away from the city center in 1050. Like most independent republics, Forli became a military dictatorship at the end of the 13th century, and then was passed to the Ordelaffi family, who, despite having a lion with its tongue playfully sticking out as a crest, were not all that cute or nice. In 1480, With the Ordelaffi fighting amongst themselves over the chain of succession, the Pope stepped in and gave the city to his nephew, Girolamo Riario. But things didn't really go as planned for the Pope. When Girolamo was killed, the city passed to his wife, Caterina Sforza, the Amazon of Forli, who fought tooth and nail to prevent the Vatican from taking control. Ultimately, however, Caterina was vanquished and Forli passed into church hands. Whoa. Did you get all that?
Watchman, priest, or politician, twisted words and blind ambition, meet that.
But I wrote it for you.
Thanks, S7, thanks. Vatican, what now? I think you might have been on your extended Twitch hiatus when I played part of Pillars of Eternity. I can only imagine what you would have thought of all the reading and dialogue in that one that I was trying to read when the game would half-voice conversations and then leave you hanging. We are not quite at halfway for the viewpoints. Although we will be past halfway by the time we get all the viewpoints in Forli. Okay. Assassin's Tomb incoming. Ardix, how you doing? Hello. Hello. Rocca di Ravaldino. Rocca di Ravaldino. Built with a square plan and imposing corner towers, this fortress was constructed in 1471 by the architect Giorgio Marchesi Fiorentino at the request of Pino III, Lord of Forli, then enlarged with a citadel by Girolamo Riario, the new lord. The citadel later became the refuge for Caterina Sforza from an attack by Cesare Borgia, Rodrigo Borgia's bloodthirsty son, in 1500. It was then used as a prison. Doesn't really seem like a fun place to hang out now, does it? Ah, just in time for an Assassin's Tomb. Lucky you. Stream's been going well. The end of the stream last night was awkward, and it started in the same place and was awkward. I mean, the same guards. I was getting chased and into the same fights, and I just didn't really like that particular assassination. Obviously, I didn't do a very good job with it, or it would have been less painful. But I'm glad to be past that, because it's been great since. Had a really good time since. Ready to roll, baby? It's a bit up in chat, but you recommend the Battlefield Hardline campaign? It's pretty cool. Oh, it is down there. Nice. I'm not really into modern... quasi-realistic modern combat shooters. I mean, I'm not really into shooters, period. But, I don't know. I've fancied some older historical war shooters, World War II era, Medal of Honor, Allied Assault. But yeah, it's sort of a weak spot for me in terms of what I enjoy or what I really don't enjoy in games. Battlefield Hardline just does not appeal to me. Though if it has a good campaign, that is good. infiltrate Rocca di Ravaldino, and find the assassin seal hidden within. And this might be the fourth one, too. I think we have three of them. Might be the fourth. Go to the gatehouse. Did I leave myself muted? Unmuted. Good. Tell you, Ardix, the you play. I guess it's a tomb. It's not one of the assassins' tombs, but the Auditore family crypt was a cool little puzzle I did before the break. It was basically an assassins' tomb like this, but it was the Auditore family. Okay, that worked. Rejected. All right, fine. Guess they're warming us up. It's just right there. Shall we go now? It's you. Go. Go, go, go. You kidding me? What do you want from me? That's very trollish. Really, what do you want? It's right there. There's no puzzle to it. Why do you have to make the timing so tight? Give me a break. Just go. Just go. Go, 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 go. Thank you. That's silly. It's unnecessary. Gotta get fast. I think we can grab this bar here. No? How about over here? Secret area located. Sonic Dam! Sure? You don't want to try getting out of the water there? Don't even want to try it. Okay. See stuff, but I don't see a starting point.
I am assuming direct control.
We are woo. Wasabi! What's up, man? Yeah, the drain colors are kind of stark. Sorry, just trying to repeat in a text message the conversation I had with a stereo guy the other day. Asking me if two routers can coexist off of the same Comcast modem when we already talked about it being in bridged mode and that not being possible unless he took it out of bridged mode. But Comcast is giving him a lot of grief on behalf of his clients. I guess Comcast is getting into security, and they've sold a security system, home security system, to a client. So on one hand, Comcast allows us to put their modem in bridged mode so we can use our own router. And on the other hand, they go, oh, you can't use your own router because we sold you a security system. You're going to have to use ours. Or this Netgear router that we have on this piece of paper says it's compatible. We can't use the one you got. It's got to be the one we've written down on this piece of paper over here. Yeah, good times. Good times. I got nothing. Okay, who sees a starting point? Feel free to hit me with a clue. I've got nothing. I don't see a place to start. Seems to me. Oh, I can bet I can swim under this. Woohoo! Never mind. Got it. Swim under gate. Yay! Okay, I'm saying that before someone tells me to swim under the gate. Checkpoint reached. We are Woo, what's up, man? Swim under the gate, maybe. Oh, hi. These guys are like Star Trek red shirts. They just happen to be green shirts. Come on, Ezio. You know what to do here. You should be able to counter, even with your hidden blades. Oh, in the face! In the face! That's like the worst kind of in the face. Hidden blades, two of them, right in the face. Ugh! We are Woo, you've been watching the Star Fox reviews today. Not good so far. What more can you say? Hacked Brain, hello. Sometimes let me in, I type the exact same thing, and then I go, before I'm about to hit enter, I go, oh! But we typed the exact same words. It's alright, backspace can fix that. McCormick Dillon, guess you can say he didn't see that coming. Ah! Yeah. All the motion controls. Motion controls are not being well received. So few Wii U games, when a major one turns out to be a stinker, it hurts even more. Yeah. You hear the sparklies? Somewhere there's a secret. You can turn some of the motion controls off, but the in-game companions will nag you to turn them back on? Really? Do a barrel roll by turning your controller upside down. Turn your controller upside down now. Well, that sounds lots of fun. Like a ton of fun. And they have important radio chatter that only comes through the Wiimote speaker. Whoa, now, hello, hi. Okay. Hey, Troy, what's going on, man? How are you holding up? How have you been? Man, I hope you're doing all right. What have you been up to? It has been too long. It has been too long. Yeah, having fun with Assassin's Creed 2. Then we're going to do Skyrim next week. We've been playing some older games lately. That's cool. I mean, it's been fun for me going back to the PS3 and no, this is back on PC still. Just rolled back the clock. You did miss the madness this past weekend though. Work has been extra busy. Like overtime busy. I don't know if I went the right way, maybe. Maybe. No, I was down there, and I went, and I went, and around. The madness. Oh, yes, the madness. Troy. This past Friday, when I ended up doing a 24-hour Demon Souls stream, we got a very large visit. A happy host from Russia, with love, from a very large Russian streamer, Madison. A lot of his friends came in and hung out. And some of them have come back to hang out with us some more, again. So we had, the message I saw in chat at the time was, is hosting you for 1,675 viewers. It was crazy. In reality, it was about 1,800, 200... 75, but it was a long, crazy night. And I learned a grand total of 3 Russian words. Well, 1, and then a few more. Where do we go? And that's when that happened! Exactly, Troy. Thank you. Thank you, man. And it was wild. Thank you so much. Thanks for being a big part of that, man. Privyet? Yes, I learned privyet, boka, and spasibo. That's my vocabulary so far. I am not wanting to jump back down there. We've been down there. We don't want to go down there. I guess I should see if I can catch anything. Oh. Thick. Sis, am I getting, I don't know where these calls are coming from, but they may be coming from, I hope they're not coming from the stereo guy. It's about all of yours too. Cool. Cool, man. We're in the same boat. How about that? Checkpoint? No, no checkpoint reached. Checkpoint. Missed call. Oh, man. I need to ask this guy if he's trying to call me. Weird how. Never mind. I may have to go take a call, make a call, but only because someone is very poor at coordinating things and just seems to kind of expect availability at the moment they want it, need it. Even when it's been made abundantly clear that these things need to be coordinated. Would you please talk with him? Okay, well, the timing is very bad. This is why I wanted to coordinate any time we would spend on this today. But okay, this is what on the clock looks like. I'm not supposed to be on the clock or anything right now. Anyways, I do need to give someone a call back. Early break. I'm going to take five. Early break. We'll go to an actual break here. I'm going to pause the game, mute the game, play some music, and see if I can answer someone's questions. See y'all ASAP.